The clashes between police in Ecuador are as violent as ever, but the rhetoric has been cranked up a notch, with the country's President Moreno accusing foreign political movements of infiltrating the protests.
We're already getting the evidence that there are people from the Colombian rebel group, the FARC, immersed there because by coincidence the system, the methods, the methodology that they use is almost exactly the same.
The protesters have taken 8 police officers hostage, and their safety has been called into question.
The indigenous people will respect life, but much depends on the government. According to how the government reacts, the lives of the police officers are at risk.
Earlier, a funeral was held for a key indigenous leader. He was one of 6 people his community said died after a clash with security forces in the capital, Quito. Indigenous people have been prominent in Ecuador's anti-austerity movement, and at the funeral, anger with the government was visceral.
We are going to fight because this affects us, the life of each human being.
President Moreno has said he expects the situation to be resolved very soon, but his request for talks was quickly shot down by his opponents, none of which points to a swift resolution to a national crisis.
Moving on.